guys to know. And I'm going to protect it because it's the last, we're looking at the last part of old growth forest that nobody will ever see again. And I'm trying to protect this for not only me, for all of you, your kids, your grandkids. That's what I'm doing. I'm not doing it because I'm a radical. I'm doing it because I'm trying to protect this forest for everybody, everybody's interest. Depend on this forest. And one day, if the loggers take it down, it's gone forever. No more forest. It's all gone. And what are you going to say after that? Everybody's probably coming. Oh, the loggers are logged all the forest down now. Whose fault is it? The world's fault. No, it's not my fault. I've been an advocate for this for 25 years now. And I'm an elder now. And I want you guys to understand and know that I'm up here to advocate and protect my traditional territory, what's left of it. And I respect you guys, and you guys know me, and you guys respect me, so we got common ground here. And I like talking to you guys, you're my friends. But I just want to let you guys know, especially you, you should know.
For sure.
Thanks, you should know, come on. Yeah.
Take a picture of this. Well, I'm
okay. There's over there.